In October 2014, Elizabeth Sullivan vanished from her home in San Diego, raising suspicions. Her husband, Matthew Sullivan, reported her disappearance, mentioning her history of self-destructive behavior and a troubled marriage with domestic violence. Her body was found in 2016. Subscribe and watch the full story on our channel.